true, and those who know and love him will one day say, I'm whole. Amen. Sing it for him. This is my brother Brad.
Even though I'm back on the mountain. see. Yeah. I'm trusting back here. Too far behind me. We're winging it this morning.
Thank you.
Why me, oh.
Yes, yes.
So I'm gonna know more than you, Lord. And in the darkness, I know you will hold me. You bring all me to you, Lord.
Started violent.
And he said to them, where is your faith? Because you pray all night. Because you held on with all of your might. Child, your cries have awoken the Master.
That peace is something I'll never find.
crystal clear river where sin's forgotten without a trace. More than I've ever dreamed, my eyes long to see. Oh, I wanna know. that there are arms of Jesus holding on to me. But you know, I think it's amazing. It's truly amazing what the child of God does before they take their last breath and go into eternity. I think of my mother's story as I stood in her room at the hospice of Hope Center. She wanted to make sure that her grandchildren were going to be taken care of. So she was thinking of others. And then I think of Roy Bridges at the St. Joseph Hospital there in Lexington, Kentucky. And as the family gathered around, instead of them praying, he said, "Let me pray for each and every one of you." I find it truly amazing of the blessed assurance, the old saints of God. They know where they're going. They just want to make sure that we'll meet them there. Amen. And Diane, when I get down and out, or frustrations and Satan's fireballs come at me, my mother says, "It's worth every single minute." I'm glad this morning, brother, that I have the blessed assurance to know that when my time comes, Margie, that I'll be able to pray for my loved ones as they stand around. That I'll look at each and every one of them and make sure that they're ready to meet me someday. I'm thankful for a mom and dad that raised their children in a godly, safe Christian home. And I'm thankful that one day I'll be with my sweet dear mother once again. Amen. This is my testimony this morning. May it be yours. When I see